morning. Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Tea Time with Mary. I am your host, Miss Mary Lou, and happy February, everybody. Oh my God. What's we're in the second month? What? Like, I'm happy to have February. February is the month of love, romantic and platonic and stuff and friends and all the things, so it's gonna be a good one. Excuse you, tea kettle. Why are you making that noise? Since it is a brand new month, you know what that means. It's time for another episode of
Tea of the Month. Tea of the Month. It's Tea of the Month.
This tea of the month I have selected for you. You have seen a sneak preview on the channel once before. I did a first impressions of some teas I got for Christmas back for the January tea of the month episode with Jacob. We had a great time, and one and only one of those teas is almost gone. Because it's so good. And before we go on any further, if you are not subscribed to the Miss Mary Lou channel already, you are seriously missing out. Hit the red subscribe button below and the little notification bell so you know when I upload. I forgot what I was gonna say next and I'm just frozen. But first, let's drink some tea. Paris, flavored black tea from Harney and Sons. This tea tastes sweet like caramel and has a fruity flavor of black currants with black and oolong teas, black currant and vanilla flavor, bergamot oil, and caramel flavor.
I don't look French today for nothing, friends.
Let those flavors sink in for a second. Black currant, vanilla, bergamot, and caramel. I'm just like pumped to hop into this with you. Ooh, it's tea time.
It's tea time with Mary.
Okay, okay, okay. Let's talk aroma. Let's get into the leaves here. This is a black tea blend for sure. Black and oolong tea. You can smell all of the flavors that are in this, which is amazing. So you can see that the pieces of the actual tea leaf in here are fairly large, which is a sign of a high quality tea.
This is the real deal.
And I love Harney and Sons. I do think it's one of the best quality grocery store brand teas that you can find. Their flavors are so good. Okay, enough with the leaves. Let's get to the actual
fruit tea.
Okay, okay. Ooh, what? Are you so glad you stopped by today? Look at this. Oh, it is a very pretty brownish with little hints of red in it.
Oh, the flavor's coming off this thing. It's ridiculous.
Caramel, black currant, vanilla, bergamot. It's all there. I just like, let's just drink this. Stop this smelling nonsense. I just words. I'm usually fairly eloquent and there are not many teas that leave me speechless and just hang on a second. I'm not even doing like the aromatic sip stuff. I'm just like, I'm diving in. Let me do one for you. Yeah, it's all there. One of my favorite Harney and Sons bagged teas is their black currant tea. They have it at Game House, and when I go to play board games, I get it almost every time because it's amazing. This is like that, but so much more. This is like the Super Saiyan version of black currant tea. So you definitely have the black currant in there. That is the base flavor of this tea. But then you have the vanilla, caramel, and bergamot flavors that all just kind of swirl around and cocoon the black currant in a hug of love it didn't even know it needed. I'd be interested to like do a side by side with the black currant and with this. This stuff. If you're the kind of person this February time of year and you want to imagine you're in a different place, perhaps a more pastry-filled place, the streets of Paris, mind you, definitely give this a try. Of course, I will put the link for this tea in the description box below if you want to check it out. It is so magical. Brew it to treat yourself, brew it to share the love with other people. I mean, like, I have tea parties by myself all the time. So that's it from me today. If you want to support tea parties just like this, I have the link to my Patreon page in the description box below. Thanks for being here. And last and most important of all, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you on Sunday.
It's tea time with Mary.
A one, a two, a scooby-doo-doo-doo-doo. Thanks for watching Tea Time with Mary. I hope to see you real soon. If you want to, like, subscribe, and comment. I think that would be cool. Check out my facebook.com/teatimewithmary for all the content that's new. Or my Instagram, Twitch, and Twitter. I'm at Miss Mary Lou. So thanks again for joining us. And thanks for being a friend. We'll see you next Tuesday. The fun never ends on Tea Time with Mary.
It's me! I did it right that time, yes.